It was probably one of the biggest touching things in my life. Seeing her standing up in the first number after me dancing, she was just crying.
And I started crying also.